promises and requests and all this stuff, keeping in touch with people, all that. Look, can I get my daughter into Stanford? Can I get this thing? All that stuff. Jay, you know how this. Yeah, Corey, you know this too. Yeah,
it's
why she was doing it.
The issue is just the security part. Yeah, it's not just an issue of the own goal, but it's the fact that this administration doesn't care. That when they spend 2 years screaming about this, they don't care that they're lying. They don't care that they can be endangering people. Care. And she's not the only one who's done.
Right, well, thank you. E4. Good for the girl's good. Thank you, Ginger Rod.
Yeah, he gets close.
We live in the mayhem of the Trump era.
There is chaos in the building behind you.
He's just on there.
4 o'clock is trying to cut right through what we're seeing in Washington.
He's on there.
How does no one quit when the president is constantly tweeting smears about law enforcement?
One word, power.
We also laugh at that which is totally ridiculous. Sorry, you want to hear your reaction?
Well, I don't even know where to start.
Fucking doctor's nasty.
Things are for MSNBC.
But stop.